So hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. I'm Gleens, and in this video I'm going to do something really excited. I was inspired by Choice Nails. I think you spelled it like that, but I'm so sorry if I misspelled it. I will put their information in the description box below. But I gave it a twist. I was inspired by her, but I gave it a twist. It was like a French outlined nail design. I gave it a twist to give it all the color from the rainbow. It's a rainbow outlined, French outlined nail design. So yeah, it's a mouthful, but you guys, this came out bomb.com. It came out so bomb. I really love the outcome of the nails. But before you go ahead and watch how bomb I made these nails, go ahead on my Instagram and my TikTok. I will put them here in the screen so you can go ahead, follow me, show me some love. And after you have showed me some love, come back and go ahead and watch this video. Okay guys, so I've already prepped the nails. If you don't know how I prep nails, you can go ahead and watch my video how I do a refill, or also the video how I do a full set. I will put both of those videos in the description box below. And I'm applying the light salmon that we had on our web shop, but as you guys know, our web shop is currently unavailable. I'm applying this color on all the 10 nails, and I'm using the one ball method. I'm doing a close-up so you can see how I exactly apply the acrylic. And yeah, you guys. So this is how the nails look so far, and next I'm going to use my medium grit bit to file down the nails. I'm smoothing the nails with my medium grit bit and shaping them a little bit. Thank you.
next I'm using my tapered bit to get into the cuticle area. And you guys, let me know in the comments below what you think of these close-ups. I really want to show you guys from a closer look what I exactly do. And I try to not speed up every part of the video, so you can see also what I do and how I do it in real life time. So yeah, you guys, let me know in the comments below what you think about that. And I'm trying to get my videos better for you guys, so they are more clear, more bright, more closed up. So let me know in the comments below. And next I'm using my hand file to perfect the shape. Now I'm cleaning the nails with some alcohol and a little brush. This is to disinfect and to also get the small little dust from the nails so they are clean. And this is how it looks so far. And next I'm getting a detailing brush and some white gel polish. And I'm lining out like a nail bed, as you can see. And also some fine lines at the edge of the nails. I will just let you see what I'm doing. I'm focusing the camera. I just let you see what I'm doing because, you know, you guys know me, that I can't explain things. So yeah, you guys, so I will let you watch this video, how I line these fine white lines. Okay, you guys, so I just know that you're still here watching with me. So because you're still here watching with me, don't be shy and go ahead in the comment section below and comment a orange hearted emoji so I know that you're still here watching with me. You know, it's lit. We are making some white lines. You are making the nails pretty. I really want to take a moment also to thank you guys that you are still here watching with me. I really appreciate it. And I'm working so hard to get back on track with my YouTube channel, because I was like offline without posting anything for like a year. And I'm really sad about that, because I didn't make consistency work on my channel. Consistency wasn't a thing because I was really busy with work and with school. So I'm working super hard to get my YouTube channel back on track for you guys. And if you want to help me with that, I would really appreciate if you share this video with your family and friends, so we can reach a 30k, because I'm going to do a big giveaway. Yes, that's a secret, but I will be doing a giveaway, and when we reach the 30k, I will announce what I'm going to be giving away. But it will be a good surprise for you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me. So after drawing these lines, I'm curing it for 1 minute under my UV lamp. And next I'm grabbing the color from my summer collection, which I have to mention that it's also unavailable. I'm so sad about that because I really love these colors, but stay tuned because we are going to expand our line. So yeah, I'm really excited about that. But I'm grabbing our green, it's called Defensive Frog, on the left side. I'm just rubbing it into the tacky layer of the gel polish, and on the right side I'm rubbing the Sour Cocktail, that's the yellow neon color, on the right side. And then on the next nail I'm rubbing first on the left side the neon color, and on the right side the orange, and on the next nail I will start again with the orange, and then I'm using the pink on the right side, and then I'm using the pink on the left side on the index finger, and blue on the right side if I'm explaining it correctly. Yes. And then I'm on the thumb, I'm using the blue on the left side, and then I will start or I will apply again the green on the left side. So I hope you understand what I'm saying. Just watch the footage and see what I do. And after that I'm just cleaning the excess acrylic off with a little brush and some acetone, not on the gel polish and where the colors are, because otherwise you will get some white spots from the gel polish and you don't want that. So be really careful while doing this and only touch the spots where the acrylic powder has stuck on the nails and not on the gel polish. And to finish these nails, I'm using the gel bottle, a matte top coat, and after that I'm curing it for 2 minutes under my lamp. So yes, you guys, these nails came out so cool. I think they are really pretty. I think the colors are really vibrant. I love some popping colors, and especially for this season. I think they are so beautiful. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, you guys.
Guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you have learned something. I really hope you have liked this video. And if you have liked this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with your family and friends, with everybody. Feel free to share this video. And yeah, you guys, if you're not subscribed yet, go ahead, click on the subscribe button. Also, turn on your post notification bell so you are the first one to know when I post the next time. It's for free. It will cost you like a couple of seconds. And yeah, you guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Bye bye.